crazy. I'm Ernie Flat. Ernie Flat. My name is Brady, and I think the Earth is round. Ernie Flat.
Peyton, tell me, why do you think the Earth is flat?
Because the water.
Because the water?
The Earth is flat because the water always keeps its level. She's crazy.
You're not.
You're crazy. No, I'm not. I prove it.
How do you explain that?
If that didn't convince you, what about the moon? What do you think about space? Space is fake. It doesn't exist. Yes, it does. No, it doesn't. Yes, it does. I did the research.
So was I.
YouTube is not research.
I didn't look at YouTube.
I looked at a book.
I looked at a book that's have YouTube on it.
All right.
Wait a second, my sister's crazy.
Okay.
How do you explain the stars?
It's fake.
How do you explain a picture from NASA?
CGI.
Everybody can't be lying.
Yes, they can.
No, they can't.
Yeah, they can.
No, they can't.
Yes, they can.
No,
they
can't.
You trust the government?
Yes.
Not all the government. Even Ray Moss.
No.
Yeah.
It's sad. And they don't help me. Keep thinking the world is flat. And see how far you go.
Would you like to be an astronaut?
Maybe.
Good luck. And when you do, send me some pictures.
Why would I do that? You're just gonna call them fake. Look how silly you're.
Thank you for watching our video. The Earth is flat. Earth is round.
I think you can disagree.
Look, that's me in space.
Ooh, is that an astronaut?
It's been in there for years.
Wow.
It's me in the sky.
You're pretty close to that sun.
Not the scale, Dad.
There is a circle in space.
Dad, I looked inside it. It was a black hole.
You saw a black hole? Wow.
And I literally went a little bit inside, but I came out.
What? I thought that was impossible. That's crazy. What'd you see?
I saw minions. I saw astronauts. I saw aliens.
Only one thing here. It's in there.
It is. The first time I went in space, I dropped my phone in the black hole.
I dropped my phone in the black hole.